I was a freshman still in high school, I would say don't worry about all the girls that don't want to date you, don't think you're particularly attractive. If you make good movies after 2021, all of a sudden nerds are very in.
Just keep on going and try as best you can, because you're going to slowly get better and learn more things as you go on.
Never stop doing me, basically.
Just go out and keep doing everything that you're doing, and don't be afraid of getting rejected.
Don't be afraid of taking film or telling whatever story you think's interesting and that should be told.
I would say to work a lot harder.
But you also have to remember to take a break and live, because that's where you get your life experiences from.
That one administrator who told you you couldn't do film and that you should give up, don't listen to him.
Just believe in yourself. It's a lot of work. It's really hard, but you can do it.
If you don't know it, just look it up on the internet.
You gotta follow your passions, and your passions create opportunities, but your success is predicated on the opportunities that you take advantage of.
Lock yourself in your room, learn as much as you can, master this craft, even if it makes you look like a really lonely weirdo.
You may not be the most popular kid in high school, but you can be. With that said, with this film festival, you now kind of are the popular kid. Let's be honest.